when we started school, I work in a government school setup in Pune. We teach secondary grades, which is 8th, 9th and 10th. So that's essentially what my school does. We take students from grade 7 and we take them through and through to until junior college. So in Maharashtra, the system is of 10 plus 2. So we take care of the 3 years. Now for us, our parents have very unique challenges. तो जब हमने स्कूल चालू करने का सोचा तो वी डिड अ वेरी सॉलिड पेरेंट ओरिएंटेशन एंड आई थिंक दैट थ्रू अवर पेरेंट ओरिएंटेशन वी वर एबल टू एड्रेस अ लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज अराउंड पेरेंट्स हैविंग हेजिस्टेंस टुवर्ड्स सेंडिंग चिल्ड्रन टू स्कूल सो एट द एंड ऑफ द ओरिएंटेशन व्हिच वाज लाइक अ 3 hour लॉन्ग सेशन we got 100% consents from ऑल द पेरेंट्स हु वर देयर तो जब हमने स्कूल शुरू किया somewhere around January, we began school with 100% students coming to school. Now for us, the challenge was actually after the students started coming to school. So we realized that parent investment काफी कम हो गया था at that point, क्योंकि अब बच्चे school जा रहे हैं, now they are physically in the school, so for the parent, it was like, मेरा responsibility अभी खत्म हो गया. मैंने lockdown के जितना भी time था, जब तक school बंद था, तब तक मैंने घर पे support किया. Now that the child is at school, I am not going to be too much worried about it. The child can show up to school the way the child wants to show up to school. So what that essentially meant is that students would come to school without, like the culture of homework was 0%. Koi homework karke nahi aata tha. There was no study habit at home. Students did not come to school with their devices. Like the expectation was very clear ki aapko apna device leke aana hai because we will move to a blended learning system. Jahan pe jitna hum physically aapko padha rahe hain, utna hi device bhi zaruri hoga. And the fourth challenge that we faced was students came to school when they felt like coming to school. Aaj subah neend mein se uth gaye to hum school aa gaye because For 10 months, right? नींद में से उठना है एंड आई हैव टू जस्ट लॉग इन टू माई डिवाइस वो स्कूल तक आने का जो एफर्ट है वो 0% था पेरेंट को भी बच्चे को नींद में से उठाना है एंड उनको तैयार करना है देर इज नो उनको बस बिठाना है ऑनलाइन क्लासेस में देर वॉज नो एफर्ट लंच नहीं बनाना था स्कूल नहीं भेजना था तो इफ ऑन अ डे द चाइल्ड सेड सर दुख रहा है सो पीपल डिडंट कम सो वी स्टार्टेड विद 100% अटेंडेंस We also realized that the attendance was dipping and a major reason for that we figured out was ki parents hi utna invested nahi hai to send the child to school. Jitna rigor we tried to bring in our instructions for the students, we brought the same amount of rigor for our parents as well. We set 3 goals for all our parents, 3 very simple and very crisp goals. The first goal was that agar 100% attendance nahi hai, toh we are going to ask them, why don't we have 100% attendance? The second goal that we had for the parent was that homework completion aapki responsibility hai. You look at homework completion. You don't have to correct it, but you just have to sit with your student. You have to sit with your child every day and you have to just see ke wo kitna homework kar rahe hain. And the fourth was around timetable creation. So the parent and the child sat together and they created their own timetable. So these were some 3 goals that we set for the parents. We had certain matrices and parameters in school. Like, so say, for example, if a child has less than 80% attendance, we quickly got in touch with the parents. Either we visited the parents with our social worker. We intervened at that level. If the child, so we take a weekly test every Saturday. So agar bacche ka weekly test ka goal meet nahi hua hai, there was a quick immediate intervention ki aapke bacche ka ye goal tha. वो मीट नहीं हुआ है कैन यू टेल अस 2-3 रीजंस व्हाई दिस डिडंट हैपन एंड देन वी वुड आल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट आर सम नेक्स्ट स्टेप्स द पेरेंट्स कैन डू ओवर द लास्ट 1.5 मंथ वी हैव बीन एबल टू हैव अ कंसिस्टेंट अटेंडेंस विद ग्रेड 10 एट अ 90-92% अटेंडेंस इज व्हाट वी हैव एंड वी आर आल्सो रनिंग अ 6-hour स्कूल सो वी हैव बीन एबल टू हिट दैट कंसिस्टेंसी देयर even with our grade 8 students, we have about 78 grade 8 students. We've been able to maintain consistency. Unfortunately, we had to go online again for grade 8 because schools shut in Maharashtra. So we were able to maintain that attendance at about a 70% and that's still going strong. We're looking for alternative places as to how to start that again. And even with grade 9, like we have differentiated sections in grade 9. So one section, maybe we are able to hit like a 95-96% attendance. On a bad day, the attendance is 86%. But with the other section, which is the section that needs a lot of support, that has all the high potential students who need extra care, वहाँ पे attendance is a little shaky. But essentially, investing parents has resulted directly in the shift in the attendance, and it has also resulted directly in the shift in the homework culture that we were seeing around in school. So this is just one solid goal setting, and then follow up of those goals with the parents is something that we did at our school. I hope that helps everybody.